So I'm stranded in downtown Birmingham. Right away I brought me a two-train ticket from across Mississippi. While I was on that midnight flyer on a Birmingham squad in New Orleans. Somebody had figured out a Louisiana just had to begin to use the town. There are people there who care a little about me and I'm holding for going down. Wow, 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 wow. Shortest report that brought me a sentence to the pool of luggage in my hand. I was flying high over Albuquerque on a jet to the promised land. Working on a T-bone steak on a carny flying over to the Golden State. The pilot policy in 13 minutes in the status to the terminal gate. Sneak down cherry and come down easy, taxi to the terminal zone. Catch your engine and cool your winds, so let me make it to the telephone. Los Angeles, giving off from Virginia, down the road at 4:10 on 9. Telephones, my partners, is a promise that I'm calling, and the poor boy's on the line. While I'm working on a T-bone steak and a carny flying over to the Golden State. Then a pilot told us in 13 minutes and he sent us to the terminal gate. Sweet old Cherry, come on down, is he attached to the terminal zone? Get your engine and cool your wings, so let me make it to the telephone. Well, Los Angeles, keep me going for Virginia time for the 4:10 on 9. Telephones, my car is just a front, it's not calling, and the poor boy is all alive.